have you noticed that sometimes you'll be targeting an area or a specific place, but you keep on getting leads and conversions from different areas that you never targeted in the first place? Now, I know this can be extremely annoying. So in this video, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you why that is, and I'm going to show you what you can do about it. So what we do on this channel is we teach Google Ads in a very easy to follow, simple to understand way. And if that's something that you'd be interested in, hit that like, subscribe button, and also hit that bell button, because we'll be dropping new tutorials like this every single week. Okay, so story time. I had a client in Australia a couple of months ago. What he does is he builds these big custom kitchens for people in his town in Australia, in his local area in Australia. What happened was, because he had the wrong settings on his ads, he was getting leads and clicks and customers all the way from Ireland, which was definitely not in his target area whatsoever. All because he had the wrong settings on his ads. And I don't want that to happen to you. So let's get into the video and I'll show you exactly where Google Ads does this trickery or foolery, or how they get you to choose the wrong settings. Let's go. All right, so I'm in my Google Ads dashboard right now. And if you don't see a similar dashboard to mine, it means you're not in expert mode. Now, I'll just include a link below to switch to expert mode and try and get a dashboard like this, because it's just gonna help you with your Google Ads journey. So I'm gonna click on new campaign. And you can basically select any of these options. It won't really affect what I'm about to show you, but most of us will be interested in either sales, leads, or website traffic. So I'm going to select leads. You can leave all of your conversion goals there, or you can select only the ones you want. That's fine. Next thing you want to do is you want to select, we're just going to go for a search campaign, because I think this is one of the most common problems on a search campaign. And what I'm going to do is just copy my URL for my website and I'm going to put it in here. Next thing we're going to do is click on continue, and I'm just going to say start new. And you'll see that it's giving me an option on my bidding settings, and I'm just going to say next. And after that, it's going to ask me for my locations. Now, if you go and let's say you say enter another location and you click on advanced search, and let's say, for example, I'm targeting the United States and I'm going to say save over there. Notice how Google just lets you pass by the screen, but there's a little drop down here that says location options. And in this location options, you'll see it says target, presence, or interest. And it says people in regularly in, and here's the important bit, or who've shown interest in your targeting location. This means that even if my target person is not in the USA, although I've selected USA over here, Google can still show that person ads. And the reason why it's recommended is because that's what makes Google the most money. And also that's what gives us the worst leads and gives us people in locations that we're not even targeting. So what you wanna do is you wanna select the second option over here that says people in or regularly in your targeted locations. And here in exclusions, you can just exclude people in your excluded locations. This one is fine. But this little change, all of this wording, that's what gives you so much headaches. And that's basically the only change you need to make. You can then proceed and just make a normal campaign and you'll be absolutely fine. And your ads will show in the right places, most importantly. So has this ever happened to you? Have you ever chosen the wrong settings and found that you're getting the wrong customers in the wrong areas? If that's so, tell me your story in the comments section below. I'll be very interested to find out what your stories are, and I reply to each and every single comment personally as well. If you've ever set up a Google ad, well, you have, if you're watching this video, you'll know that setting up a Google ad is quite an ordeal. There's a lot of boxes that you have to tick. There's a lot of settings that might be good for you or might be bad for you. So I'm gonna make it very simple for you. I want you to check out my Google Ads checklist, four setups, and basically you can just go through and just tick off the boxes and make sure that you have the right settings whenever you're setting up a brand new ad campaign. And if that's something that you'd be interested in, I want you to check out the link in the description below. That's my Google Ads setup checklist. Get it, and save yourself a lot of headaches. So thank you so much for watching this video. I really appreciate it. If you're brand new to Google Ads and you're wondering where to start, I suggest you check out my beginner playlist. I will link it over here. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share this video with a friend if you found it useful. Till next time, peace.